Hello?
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 You shouldn't steal stuff that doesn't belong to you.
Hello?
You shouldn't steal stuff that doesn't belong to you.
Hello?
Want to play something?
Well, may I speak with him?
Hello, is Dr. Jinga Janga in?
Internal Revenue Service, how can I help you today?
Do you know you're impersonating IRS agent, motherfucker, you?
Stop calling me, okay?
No, motherfucker! Is this the Internal Revenue Service?
Yes, you have reached Internal Revenue Service, how can I help you today?
Yeah, I got the phone call, I owe you money.
Sorry?
I got the phone call, I owe money.
I need to receive the call.
Yes, I called, but the problem I have, IRS owe money.
When did you receive the call?
Today.
Okay, and do you know what this call is regarding about?
It's regarding you, motherfucker, you. I come now, I cut you, motherfucker, you. I cut you. Hello, motherfucker, you! I come for you, motherfucker!
I got phone call from you. You tell me what the problem is. I don't know.
Are you going to see the call from the network and they're calling us
back? Yes.
What's your name?
Moshe Schaiman. What is your name? What is your name? How do you spell your name, sir?
J-A-C-K-O-W-C-S.
Okay, and you work for the IRS?
Exactly.
Okay, what is your IRS badge number? Employee number?
Badge ID number is F1928.
Okay, how could I help you? What do you need?
I need to recall the pull out the phone and explain to you, sir.
It's very hard to hear you. Where are you? In Russia? Where are you calling from?
We are calling you from Washington, D.C.
Doesn't look like that. It looks like 661. You're from Texas.
That's an extension number, sir. You're calling in charge of Washington,
D.C. What do you need? Okay, thank you. You have a very nice day. You just called to say hello. I don't understand. I'm very confused.
All right, in this case, you have to get arrested, okay?
Arrested? All right.
Yeah. The IRS has filed a lawsuit and arrested a woman in the unit. You're going to get arrested within a matter of 45 minutes.
Do you know?
Before we arrest you, we are calling you to have a word with you and give you one more chance.
Oh, please, give me chance. Give me chance, please. What do you need me to do?
I want you to go ahead and make a payment to your hotel. Can you do that?
Yes, yes, whatever you need me to do. Give me number. I do whatever you need me to do.
You have to go and pay $500
to the case today. Oh, yes, no problem. What is the number?
All right. Can you go ahead and make a payment today?
Yes. Okay.
I want you to go grab a business account, your debit card or your driving license, right?
Okay.
And take your money $500 and go to the nearest local store and get a verification voucher card. Alright?
Okay.
We have any store like Walgreens, Walmart, Dollar General, 7-Eleven.
Could I go to the Vyshkayan grocery store? Can I go to the Vyshkayan grocery store in the Catskills? I can go there.
In the grocery store, you can do that. Okay?
Yeah. What they do with that L'chaim M'choshes S'chaim? He's got crossed to the store. I get it. I get it from. I don't know if Chaim Moshe's got it at this grocery store.
No, you have to go to the grocery store and ask them for my Jewish card.
I can only go to a kosher grocery store.
What happened?
I'm only could go to a kosher grocery store. Can I go to Chaim Moshe's grocery store?
Which store?
Chaim Moshe grocery. I could only go to kosher place. I don't go no kosher.
I'm not getting you. What did you say?
It has to be kosher. I cannot go unless it's kosher place. Chaim Moshe grocery. I could go there. I drink a card for you.
You have to go by yourself.
Okay.
Go to the grocery store again and get an Apple iTunes card for $500 and call it back, okay?
What? How do I find you?
You can call me back. I'll be on the line. You can call me back. Once you get a card, Echo ID card for $500, okay?
Okay.
100 each. 5 cards of 100 each, okay?
Okay, and then I take the card to you? Where do you need me to go?
You have to take the card and come back to your home and talk to me. Give me a call, okay?
Can you call me back? I don't know what to do. No, you call me. You want money from me? You call me. Why would I call you? Are you crazy? Kyle.
No, once you get the money, once you get the car, you can just call me.
Nah, you know, you play with me, boy. You crazy, man. No way. You got to fucking talk about the Chaim
M'choshka. I'm not playing. Why should I play with you? I'm an officer.
You're an officer? You're a fucking asshole, man. You know, officer. You're a fucking deadbeat. You're a deadbeat piece of shit, man. I waste your whole motherfucking time.
How can I help you?
Hello, Willie. Yo, you call Willie. Willie.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Lohan.
Who is this? Hello?
Maybe I should, you know, start to grow up. Hi, my name is Lindsay Lohan.
Hello?
Hi, my name is Lindsay Lohan.
Hello.
I had to get that wake up call.
Hello, ma'am.
Thank you.
Hello, you have reached the Internal Revenue Service. IRS, can I help you?
Maybe I should, you know, start to grow up.
You have reached Internal Revenue Service, can I help you?
I just figured she was a raging alcoholic.
Hmm?
Excuse me. Hey, Harry, old buddy, old pal!
Oh,
man. You are one pathetic loser.
You are the most loser, all right?
Suck me sideways.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello! Call me Gaga. My name is Lady Gaga.
Hello?
Can you just get out of jail?
You reached the U.S. Treasury Department. How can I help you today?
Hello?
Hello?
Who are you, yo?
Can you hear me there?
Who is this?
This is Investigation Officer Emma Owens holding a federal badge ID that is Pearson Thomas, Pearson Peter, 77898.
My name is Jake.
Yes, you are.
Hello?
Thanks for calling the Revenue Service. How can I help you?
Hello? Hello?
Yes?
Who are you, yo?
Hello. How are you doing today?
You have reached the Internal Revenue Service from the Tax Investigation Service Department. You are speaking with Officer Jordan Palmer.
My name is Abuk Lau. I live down the street. How are you doing today? Hello. How are you doing today? My name is Habak Lau. Hello, can I talk to somebody who the manager, please? And do you do like the, what they say in this country, do you do like the Sakadek? Do you do it? Do you do it?
Yes.
Do you have, like, a discount for me, please?
I'm sorry?
Do you have, like, a discount for me, please?
When did I scam you?
Does that help? I don't know. Hello? Sure. Do you send somebody? And I want to know, can you help me like this with something? Hello, can I talk to somebody who the manager, please?
Talk to you.
How are you doing today?
Regarding a voucher in contact. Talk to you.
Can I have a first time?
How are you doing today?
Get your mother, please.
Uh-huh.
Let me talk to your mother.
Are you on top to my sister?
Get your mother, please.
I'm sure.
Okay, this is John Kimball.
Revenue Service, how can I help you?
Hello?
Yeah?
Hello? I'm Dorothy. Dorothy Spornak. No, but I am not passing judgment. Dorothy Spornak. Oh, hi. Yes, I heard you call. What a pleasant surprise.
Hello?
There's a few ways you can handle it.
Hello?
Not as much as people would imagine. Money and dollar signs.
There's no excuses. Your cell phone is not working properly.
There's no excuses.